土团党议员接二连三转向支持首相拿督斯里安华，在野党抨击反跳槽法形同虚设，呼吁政府马上填补法律漏洞。掌管法律与体制改革的首相署部长拿督斯里阿沙利娜指出，议员力挺首相不算是跳槽，因此现有的反跳槽法没有漏洞，也无需修正。
沉寂两个月的辩解风潮死灰复燃，土团党丹戎加弄区国会议员拿督祖卡佩里以选区发展为由转向支持首相，成为第六名辩解的土团议员。土团党主席丹斯里穆尤丁首先发炮，抨击反跳槽法有漏洞必须修补，但掌管法律与体制改革事务的阿沙利娜并不这么认为。
Sekarang mereka pembangkang, mereka juga sekarang cakap ada kelompongan. Masa mereka buat undang-undang tu, takkan mereka tak menilai kelompongan? Kenapa mau tolak pada kerajaan ini? Kerja kami mau tutup lompong tak, Pak? Tidak. Our job right now is to make sure that with the existing law that we have to make sure that we must recognize that the anti-hopping law is that the seat belongs to the party, to the people. The seat doesn't belong to the individual MP.
另外，部长也回应了白交主权事宜，内阁已经同意成立皇家调查委员会，负责审查关于白交、中研交和南交主权案的法律问题，以探讨提出司法检讨。阿沙利娜点出，安华政府慎重看待国家主权，这个原则也适用于频频骚扰我国边防的苏禄之乱。
Better to fight Sulu is to have a stable government.That's why pada saya anti-hopping law is very important. If the government is not stable, what happened to Sulu can happen to our country on so many matters. Dia kacau, kacau, kacau. Because dia suka, dia tengok kerajaan tak stabil, Perdana Menteri tukar, dia kacau. So that's why this is very important. It's all related. So but we have to tell the rakyat, you must allow the government to finish our job before PRU16. Then you decide which government you want. But if you keep changing the government, suka-suka,macam tukar boyfriend, tukar girlfriend, that's not about responsibility.
国际法院2008年裁定，白交归属新加坡，中研交归我国，南交则属于他所处的海域主权国家。这项主权争议经历了好几任首相，安华直接将失误归咎于2018年掌权的敦马哈迪。